136 Australian cattle dogs and dog-friendly parks, ample space for fun and play. 136 Australian cattle dogs and dog-friendly parks, ample space for fun and play. Discover the perfect combination of Australian cattle dogs and dog-friendly parks. These parks offer ample space for fun and play, providing a wonderful experience for both dogs and their owners. Not only do these parks allow dogs to unleash their energy and engage in various activities, but they also offer numerous benefits for their physical and mental well-being. When dogs have access to dog-friendly parks, they can enjoy a wide range of activities that promote their overall health. These parks provide a safe and secure environment for dogs to run, jump, and play freely. The open spaces and designated play areas allow Australian cattle dogs to indulge in their natural instincts and exhibit their energy and agility. Moreover, dog-friendly parks offer a great opportunity for socialization. Dogs can interact with other dogs, which helps them develop their social skills and learn how to behave in different situations. This interaction not only enhances their communication abilities, but also contributes to their overall happiness and well-being. For dog owners, these parks are a wonderful way to bond with their furry friends. Spending quality time together in a beautiful outdoor setting strengthens the bond between dogs and their owners. It allows them to engage in activities together, such as playing fetch, going for walks, or simply enjoying the fresh air and nature. Additionally, dog-friendly parks offer a range of amenities that make the experience even more enjoyable. These amenities may include fenced-in areas where dogs can roam freely without the risk of running away, waste stations to maintain cleanliness, and dog-friendly cafes where owners can relax and grab a bite to eat while their dogs socialize. In conclusion, Australian cattle dogs and dog-friendly parks are a perfect match for a fun-filled day out. These parks provide ample space for dogs to play, exercise, and socialize, while offering a range of amenities for their owners' convenience. So, grab your furry friend and head to a dog-friendly park to enjoy a day full of fun, laughter, and unforgettable memories. Benefits of dog-friendly parks. Discover why dog-friendly parks are essential for Australian cattle dogs and their owners. These parks offer a multitude of benefits for both dogs and humans alike. First and foremost, dog-friendly parks provide ample space for Australian cattle dogs to engage in physical exercise. These energetic and active dogs require daily exercise to maintain their health and well-being. In these parks, they have the freedom to run, play, and explore to their heart's content. The wide open spaces and designated areas for off-leash play allow them to stretch their legs and burn off excess energy. Moreover, these parks promote mental stimulation for Australian cattle dogs. The variety of sights, sounds, and smells in a natural environment can keep their curious minds engaged. They can discover new scents, interact with other dogs, and explore different terrains, which helps prevent boredom and promotes a healthy mental state. Additionally, dog-friendly parks provide socialization opportunities for Australian cattle dogs. These intelligent and social animals thrive on interaction with other dogs and humans. In these parks, they can meet and greet new furry friends, enhancing their social skills and building confidence. It also allows owners to connect with like-minded individuals, sharing experiences and tips for raising and caring for their beloved pets. Exercise and playtime are vital for the overall well-being of Australian cattle dogs. Dog-friendly parks offer a safe and controlled environment where they can engage in various activities. Whether it's playing fetch, chasing a frisbee, or participating in agility courses, these parks provide a range of options to keep these energetic dogs entertained and physically fit. In conclusion, dog-friendly parks are a haven for Australian cattle dogs and their owners. They offer numerous benefits, including physical and mental health benefits for dogs, socialization opportunities, and the importance of exercise and playtime. These parks provide a space where dogs can unleash their energy, explore their surroundings, and socialize with other dogs, resulting in happy and fulfilled pets. Activities for Australian cattle dogs. Activities for Australian cattle dogs are abundant in dog-friendly parks, providing a diverse range of options to keep these energetic and intelligent canines entertained. These parks are a haven for Australian cattle dogs and their owners, offering various activities that cater to their specific needs and interests. One of the popular activities for Australian cattle dogs in dog-friendly parks is agility courses. These courses consist of a series of obstacles that test a dog's agility, speed, and obedience. From jumping over hurdles to weaving through poles, agility courses provide mental stimulation and physical exercise, keeping these active dogs in top shape. It's a great way to challenge their intelligence and enhance their problem-solving skills. Plus, it strengthens the bond between the dog and its owner through training and cooperation. In addition to agility courses, frisbee games are another exciting activity for Australian cattle dogs. These dogs have a natural herding instinct, and playing frisbee allows them to channel their energy and focus. It's a thrilling game of catch that keeps them engaged and entertained. With their athleticism and agility, Australian cattle dogs excel at catching frisbees in midair, showcasing their impressive skills. For water-loving Australian cattle dogs, dog-friendly parks often provide swimming areas where they can cool off and have a splashing good time. These dogs are known for their love of water, and swimming is an excellent way for them to exercise and have fun. Whether it's a natural pond or a specially designed dog pool, the water activities in these parks offer a refreshing and enjoyable experience for these water enthusiasts. Moreover, dog-friendly parks also offer hiking trails that allow Australian cattle dogs and their owners to explore the great outdoors together. These dogs have high energy levels and require plenty of exercise, and hiking provides the perfect opportunity to satisfy their adventurous spirit. With their strong endurance and agility, Australian cattle dogs can conquer various terrains, making hiking an exhilarating and fulfilling activity for both the dog and its owner. Overall, dog-friendly parks provide a plethora of activities for Australian cattle dogs, ensuring that they have ample space for fun and play. Whether it's agility courses, frisbee games, swimming areas, or hiking trails, these parks offer a wide range of options to keep these intelligent and active dogs entertained. Agility courses for energetic dogs. So, grab your furry friend and head to a dog-friendly park for a day filled with excitement and adventure. Step into the exciting world of agility courses and witness how they can benefit Australian cattle dogs. These intelligent and energetic dogs thrive in activities that challenge their minds and bodies. Agility courses provide the perfect outlet for their natural instincts and abilities. Training Australian cattle dogs for agility courses involves a combination of physical exercise and mental stimulation. The courses consist of various obstacles, such as jumps, tunnels, weave poles, and A-frames, that dogs must navigate with speed and precision. This not only keeps them physically fit, but also enhances their problem-solving skills and focus. Engaging in agility courses offers Australian cattle dogs the opportunity to channel their energy in a positive and productive way. The mental stimulation provided by these courses helps prevent boredom and destructive behavior. Additionally, the physical exercise involved aids in maintaining their overall health and weight. As you guide your Australian cattle dog through the agility course, you will witness their natural ability shine. Their agility, speed, and coordination will impress you as they gracefully maneuver through the obstacles. The bond between you and your furry companion will strengthen as you work together to conquer each challenge. Remember, consistency and positive reinforcement are key when training your Australian cattle dog for agility courses. Celebrate their successes and provide encouragement throughout the process. With patience and dedication, you will witness the incredible potential of these energetic dogs unfold. So, why not give agility courses a try? It's an excellent way to keep your Australian cattle dog mentally and physically stimulated while having a blast together. Watch as they conquer each obstacle with enthusiasm and joy, showcasing their remarkable abilities. Training tips for agility courses. When it comes to training Australian cattle dogs for agility courses, expert advice can make all the difference. These tips will help you navigate the challenges of agility training and ensure a successful and enjoyable experience for both you and your furry friend. Positive reinforcement. Australian cattle dogs respond well to positive reinforcement, so be sure to reward them with treats, praise, and playtime when they successfully complete an obstacle. This will motivate them to continue learning and performing at their best. Consistency. Consistency is key in agility training. Establish a regular training schedule and stick to it. Practice the same commands and exercises repeatedly to reinforce your dog's understanding and muscle memory. Patience. Agility training requires patience. Understand that it may take time for your Australian cattle dog to master each obstacle. Be patient and supportive, and celebrate small victories along the way. Building a strong bond with your dog is crucial during agility training. Spend quality time together outside of training sessions, engage in interactive play, and provide plenty of positive reinforcement. This will strengthen your connection and enhance your dog's trust and willingness to follow your commands. Safety precautions for agility courses. Participating in agility courses can be an exhilarating experience for both you and your Australian cattle dog. However, it's crucial to prioritize safety to ensure the well-being of your furry companion. Here are some essential tips to keep in mind. Warm-up exercises. Before starting the agility course, warm up your dog's muscles with some light exercises. This helps prevent injuries and prepares their body for the physical activity ahead. Proper equipment usage. Ensure that all equipment used in the agility course is in good condition and properly set up. Check for any loose or broken parts that could pose a risk to your dog's safety. Recognizing signs of fatigue or injury, pay close attention to your dog's behavior during the course. Look out for signs of fatigue, such as excessive panting or slowing down. If you notice any limping or signs of pain, stop the activity immediately and seek veterinary attention if necessary. By following these safety precautions, you can create a safe and enjoyable environment for your Australian cattle dog to excel in agility courses. Remember, their well-being should always be the top priority. Water activities for water-loving dogs. When it comes to water activities, Australian cattle dogs are in their element. These water-loving canines thrive in swimming areas where they can cool off and have a splash-tastic time. Whether it's a natural lake, a specially designed dog pool, or even a beach, these parks offer plenty of opportunities for your furry friend to take a dip and enjoy the water. But swimming isn't the only water activity that Australian cattle dogs can enjoy. Dock diving is another exhilarating option for these energetic pups. Picture your furry companion leaping off a dock and soaring through the air before making a big splash in the water. It's a thrilling sight that will surely impress both you and onlookers. In addition to swimming and dock diving, water games are also a fantastic way to keep your water-loving dog entertained. These games can include retrieving toys or balls from the water, playing fetch in shallow streams, or even participating in friendly water races with other dogs. The possibilities are endless, and the joy on your Australian cattle dog's face as they frolic in the water is priceless. So, if your Australian cattle dog has a passion for all things aquatic, make sure to explore the water activities available in dog-friendly parks. From swimming areas to dock diving and water games, these parks provide a refreshing and enjoyable experience that will leave your water-loving canine with a wagging tail and a big smile. Amenities in dog-friendly parks. When it comes to dog-friendly parks, Australian cattle dogs and their owners are in for a treat. These parks go above and beyond to cater to the needs of both dogs and their human companions. With a wide range of amenities, these parks offer convenience and comfort, ensuring a delightful experience for everyone. One of the key amenities in dog-friendly parks is the provision of fenced-in areas. These designated spaces provide a safe and secure environment for dogs to roam freely off-leash. Australian cattle dogs, known for their boundless energy, can enjoy a good run and play without the worry of straying too far. It gives them the freedom to explore and stretch their legs while giving their owners peace of mind. Another essential amenity in these parks is the presence of waste stations. responsible pet ownership is emphasized, and these stations make it easy for owners to clean up after their furry friends. Equipped with bags and disposal bins, these stations ensure a clean and hygienic environment for everyone to enjoy. It also promotes a sense of community among dog owners as they collectively contribute to the cleanliness of the park. For those looking to take a break and relax, dog-friendly cafes are a popular amenity in these parks. These cafes offer a range of refreshments for both humans and dogs, allowing owners to grab a quick bite or a cup of coffee while their furry companions socialize with other dogs. It's a great way to unwind and bond with your pet while enjoying the beautiful surroundings of the park. Socialization zones are another highlight of dog-friendly parks. These designated areas provide opportunities for dogs to interact and socialize with other dogs, fostering positive behavior and building social skills. Australian cattle dogs, known for their intelligence and loyalty, can benefit greatly from these interactions as it helps them become well-rounded and confident companions. Overall, dog-friendly parks offer a plethora of amenities that cater to the needs of Australian cattle dogs and their owners. From fenced-in areas and waste stations to dog-friendly cafes and socialization zones, these parks provide the perfect setting for a fun and enjoyable day out.